race at Balmoral was a conditioned one-mile trot. We had 9 trotters and a familiar voice.
Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Here comes Spectacular King, like a shot to take command. Love Myrna in second by 3. Luminary trotting in third. Mom's Favorite fourth. 100 yards to come. Spectacular King draws out a length and a half. Love Myrna down along the rail. Junior's Pet. It's Spectacular King, a length on the wire. Love Myrna second. Luminary third. The co-feature at Balmoral.
Driven and trained by Daryl Howard, the winner number 8, Spectacular King. Number 6, Loeb Myrner was second, and number 7, Luminary finished third. Last